supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Diana, she always talks about him. Way back when they first worked together. Those are the stories that I like the most. Sometimes I wish I could be like him. I know that some of the things he does are bad. Real bad even, but I think it's possible to be both good and bad at the same time. If he was doing it to help someone, then it's good. Thank you.
Check, check.
Diana, she always talks about him. Way back when they first worked together. Those are the stories that I like the most. Sometimes I wish I could be like him. I know that some of the things he does are bad. Real bad even, but I think it's possible to be both good and bad at the same time.
Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 4. In the previous stream, playing as Agent 47, the last mission I was doing, I get from my contact informant Birdie that I get to go pick up my silver baller pistols, my twin silver baller pistols, but I have to go at a gun shop. And it leaves me with multiple opportunities to get the guns. The smart way or the hard way? Which will I choose? And if you are new to this stream, know that I go live on Twitch with a gaming live stream walkthrough, and then it's shown on YouTube on replay, so you can watch it later in case you're not watching with me live, like right now. And if you do like the content, which I hope you do, please do me a solid, as it helps me and the channel very much. Like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and follow my socials underneath the chat. Without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution, right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Agent 47 is back. Here we go. So far, no dropped frames, though the CPU is at 66%.
Sir, I think you need to see this.
OBS.
Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie, no wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
Part 2. Birdie's Gift.
They're mine.
Not unless you got a receipt.
I could just take them.
what's underneath.
I'm gonna bypass this. So I'm gonna try to do the challenge.
You like what you see? Back off, buddy. I'll kick you in the nads.
You talking to me, sir?
You're gonna be choking on your own teeth in 10 seconds.
Oh, you're threatening me, sucker?
Hey, man, I need some help.
How can I help you, partner?
Well, I can't seem to find any shotgun ammo.
Should be stocking back with all the other ammo.
Yeah, I look, but I can't find it.
Well, hey there, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you pick that your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. But don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want.
Let me put my glasses on. They're being sarcastic. I'm sucking at this.
That's pretty good for a big city like you.
You don't completely suck ass, but you gotta step it up.
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Good idea. Look for an automatic or a semi-auto or something.
Guns like that ought to be displayed on the
What a beaut. You see how she catches the light?
Grab it with a piece like that. Well, it sort of looked like that.
I would like it.
Yeah. I mean, she may not look like much,
but when you
got her hands, it's like you know, sex. With some...
Holy hell,
where did
this guy go?
Wait,
This gun's much better than the one I was using before. Hey, good practice.
That's the best you could do?
No. Smart ass. I think I got something here. Got a winner of a gun right here. They gotta shoot him twice. Double the score. So I guess I'll do three more of this and get the guns that way. Otherwise, I'm gonna try the hard approach. And the hard approach is not what you expect, as you're probably about to find out.
So,
I'm gonna give this three more goes. But first, I wanna
Man, you know what? That's the kind of gun that you want to go out and kill someone that's classy. There you go, baby. Aren't you beautiful now? Oh, yeah. Look at that shot.
Good afternoon to you.
People in this town, at least in this gunshot, are friendly. So as long as you don't cross them.
Fucking things with goddamn bullshit. Hush up!
Let's get this Swiss a try. Gives me an opportunity to try a whole bunch of guns. Step up to the plate, let's give this one a try. First target, please. I know a gun makes a difference. I think I'll stick with this one. That's a lot of improvement. All I had to do was change out my gun. Barely a minute, and I'm already getting a decent score. Check out my gap. Getting somewhere. We'll get this two more tries. Good semi-automatic, you get a lot of pop, a lot of action. Makes you want to go to a shooting range for reals. Oh, look at that. It's an improvement. Close but no cigar, but I'm gonna definitely step it up.
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
I just might. Yeah. Go try a different gun. Two more goes. And then it's just gonna be for plan B. As you're about to see. Well, that was the same gun I was using. Screw you.
Oh,
fucking jump on that thing, I'm gonna fuck it, and I'm gonna fix it, and I'm gonna shit on it. It's gonna be fixed the shit out.
Another gun.
Listen, I'm out of gum, but you really could use a piece.
Hey, schmuck.
Too uptight to say hello?
Screw you.
This one goes here, this one goes over there. This one.
So two more tries, and then it's plan B. Alright, let's step it up. Get ready. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. I like it.
Holy hell, Bell. Wow.
This is a pop gun. Get ready. Okay, try again.
Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Alright, that was bullshit. Let's try again. I actually preempted this. Here we go. Get the whole clip. Double your score. Fast action.
Holy hell, man. Where'd this guy go?
This gun is starting to suck. I'll take the other gun. The gun I had before, that is. Thank you. Get some compliments, finally. As well as some... snarky ones.
I didn't think he had it in. Well,
all right, I'm proven. I might keep the gun.
Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Yeah, I'll try with the other one.
Hey, Mr. Wiggly Waggly, get the fuck up!
Nice if I can do two. That'd probably be cheating, but oh well. Morality isn't not a thing with Agent 47 here. Get ready. Oh, right, too. Comments aren't sarcastic this time around.
Why do you try again with a different gun?
No, I'll choose these instead. Let's do it again. Two more tries of this, and I'm gonna have to do the alternative.
You got potential. Why do you try again with a different gun?
No thanks, ma'am. I'll do the same. Here we go. one more time.
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun? Potential? Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Hey, 50 bucks says you can't hit it.
50 bucks? You ain't got 50 bucks. I saw you drinking your paycheck last night, Dick.
Yeah, well,
okay. Now for the hard way. Gonna take it by force. There's the man I want to see.
Hey, you alright? You alright there?
Sh- Shake him down. The notebook. No time to hide the body. It's time. Now I'm gonna battle everybody to get out alive. Even Lily. Here they come. They're all coming for me. They know where I am too. Look at that. Look at those red. Those red dots. Hostiles coming. We gotta hold it down. Here they come. There's a female right there. You can see the silhouette. Come and get me. At least I know where the aspirin is. Oh, here they come. Now they're moving in. All right. Come on, boy. I've got all day today. Come on in. Hunting party started, so let's get ready. Ooh, right in the head. Yep. If I have to kill everybody out, so be it. What's that news? Bye, boy. And you're one of, here she comes, here she comes, here comes the girl. Fortunately, I'm about to take her out. Not to a dinner. Oh look, a gas can. Unfortunately, bye boy. When the shot it isn't, bam. Go home tonight. I'll be the one going home. You'll be in the body bag.
Where the hell is this guy? I know, man.
Yeah, come get some. Oi, come at me, bro. Come get some. Come get some. Come at me, bro. Like a Jason Statham voice. A bad it's a bad impression, you know? Oi, it's a bad impression. Come on. Take that, cowboy. Oh, you want some more, eh? Oi. Oh, well, here you go, oi. Want some more? You want none of this smoke, oi? You want none of this smoke, do you, bloke? You don't want the smoke, do you? Oi, you don't. Where you at? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go around the bodies after I wipe them all out. So there's not much of them left. Oi. Looking for me, oi? Oi. I'm over here. Come and get me. Come on. I'm going to... Oh, there you are.
Look, it's Kanan Lynch.
Are you Kanan Lynch? Are you in the wrong video game? This is where I had to kill practically everybody to get my guns back. Hi. Dumbass. Oh, there she is. Oh yeah, duel. Hate to put the girl down, but boy. Yeah, she was gorgeous. Unfortunately, I had to kill her. Fortunately, I had to kill her. Boy, look at the stairwells all crowded with bodies. So there's only one person left, or two. One is not a hostile, and that's the unarmed female, so. There's only one left. Yep, let's just walk around. Dance, boy. Clear. Yep, that's everybody. Unfortunately, I had to put it down. Look at all the bodies. All piled up. There's no one for the fire. There she is right there. Yep. It's everybody at the gun shop dead. Except for one person. Sad how this had to end. But it is what it is. She's the only survivor. You're free to go. And don't come back. This place is gonna be closed for some remodeling and cleaning.
Everyone gets the smoke. Pauper. Got the key.
Let's see anything else.
Take bullets. The essentials. It's a lot quiet now since I've killed everybody. Especially the girl. I felt bad for her. She was quite a looker. She was quite a bird. Unfortunately, I had to put the bird down. Come to Papa. Let's never part again. I go.
Look at her run away.
Hey, bud, where you going? You don't like what you see? You still want to purchase some guns? Don't worry, I'm not going to hurt you. Hey, get back here. Hey, hey, hey. Don't run away from me. Where you going? Oi, where you going? Don't run from me. I know you're not going to snitch either. Look at all these bodies. You thought you would have left the door by now. Stop. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Stop. Don't run away from me. Where you going? Stop. Don't run from me. You saw nothing, right? You saw nothing. All right, I'm gonna give you 2 steps. Run! You know I'm aimed dead set at you. Don't run for me. Come on, stop. Point a gun at a dame day. Run. Agent 47 doesn't kill innocents. Unless it's circumstantial or, you know. That's right. Get down. You saw nothing, right? You saw nothing, right? Answer me! You saw nothing, right? Don't move. Don't run into my bullets. There's always the Phil Spector defense. Don't run. Hey, I'm not talking to you. Hey, don't run away from me. Stop. Stop. Or I will put a bullet in you. Stop. That's right, you better not run. Run. Run, buddy, run. 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 I said stop. You better listen next time. Otherwise, dance. I'm gonna have to tie a loose end, or do I have to tie up a loose end? Don't you run. Don't run! Don't run. Don't run, don't run! Don't run. Come back here. Come back here. Don't run for me. Come back here. I want to try out my new gun on you. Don't go away. Stop. Miss, stop. Lady, stop. Oh, do you want the lead pipe? Do you want a metal pipe? Stop. Don't run for me. Why is she running where the bodies are that I put down? I think she would be equally traumatized, if not worse. Come back here! Come back here! I'll chase you over this shooting range. Where are you at? Stop! There's no one here to save you now. Stop. Get low. So start twerking. Start twerking. Come on. Come on. Start twerking. Come on. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it. Come on. All right. I'll let you go. Ha! I lied. I'm kidding.
Oh my God.
I'm traumatizing her. All right, I'm out of here. All the same, you better not snitch. You didn't see shit, all right? All right, you didn't see shit. And remember, snitches get stitches. And bullet holes. Practically wasted everybody except her. So I killed 18 people. It was them or me.
Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up.
That's Powers Booth.
I'm giving a green light on this operation.
The late Powers Booth.
I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on rear quiet?
He actually played Jim Jones in the made-for-TV movie Guy Under Tragedy,
no,
the story of Jim Jones.
First, we
it's pretty good, but it's really traumatizing to watch, even for a made-for-TV movie.
Trust me, we get 47, we get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
He was also in Sin City. Oh yeah, Tombstone. As Johnny Ringo, I think. Part 2, Shaving Letty. Look at the greasers.
Tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. I mean, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Eliminate Lenny's gang. Let's do it. interfering.
The whole town is armed. I should have mentioned. Here's what I'm gonna do. Take that, daddy-o. Ah, shit. I gotta do better than this. That's one of them. That's two of them. Grease the greasers. Bye, boy. Got body armor or something. Throw a bottle or something as a distraction, as a diversion. Shops everywhere. Oh, back up over it. Now I'm in trouble. Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to go with the subtle approach. Plan B. Oh, there's three of them right there.
and give me your outfit. Make sure no one is seeing me drag the body around. There's one of them. One. Practical way. Working girl.
Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Okay, I got the checkpoint. Good. So if I die, I don't have to start from the very beginning. One of them's up there.
Are you sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen?
What?
Let the police handle this.
I don't like this.
How's it going?
Oh man, we got a dead body.
Hey, officer.
Hey there. Up there.
Do I know you from somewhere?
No, you don't.
That's a front business.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good.
Police business. Shut the hell up. Oh, hello. I'll definitely take this too.
Big city, right?
I guess.
Yeah, we definitely got a situation out here. I'm gonna take a look around the area. Might be calling in for backup.
So I just took out all three of Lenny's boys, and I need to go to the next part of the objective to move on. I want you to set a secure perimeter around. Oh, there's a train coming.
I'll handle it. Everything will be fine. All right. This is the HPD. Whoever is causing this, show yourself.
Yes, absolutely.
I know you didn't look right.
do you think you're going?
What the
hell? He's in disguise.
All right, you bald shit. You're keeping me away from the things I like to do. It's basically...
Everybody buys it. Guilty by association. But I'm supposed to leave Lenny alive, though. Anybody with a gun is getting shot. Simple. Here.
Whoa, what's happening? Guys, we got trouble.
Right in your face. Pull the hammer back. Bow. Boop.
Check over there. Watch your back. Don't die.
Bye bye, cowboy. Looks like you'll be taking that dent now. Thank you. I can use that.
Go! Find him! Put him down!
Blah, 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 blah. There you go, sucker. Take some hot lead. Remember, that's Lenny. I don't want to put him down. Okay, now for you. Lenny is scared shitless. Good. That's how I want him to be. There he is. Get back in. Now for Lenny. Lenny, calm down, have some pizza. And I'll be back to you later. Hello, Lenny. Going into the last half hour of the stream. Unlocked. Increases 47's running speed by 4%. Next level further improves 47's running speed. Ooh, got a good score here.
Golden egg.
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, She'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. Oh. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, why?
Jonathan Grease. You what? Know, Uncle Rico from Napoleon no. Dynamite as the voice of Skirky.
God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Part 2. End of the road.
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't.
Oh, he's pissing himself.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory. Just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. Just drive away. Okay, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Bye-bye, Lenny. The buzzards will feast. Hey, buddy, got something for you. Thank you.
Part 2, Dexter Industries.
Joker in the area? Yeah, I'll get back to you, over. Hey, dickwad! Thank you.
Things get heavy, I'll have a place. Have that safe room to go in. They'll keep me secure, mostly. Run, boys, run. I see your ass.
Please advise. Okay, I will.
And so are you.
can't he just die?
Hey, motherfuckers. Bye bye.
Bye, boy.
Bye-bye. We can get some aspirin. Garbage. Oh, that's the barrel. Last 12 minutes of the stream. 10 minutes of the stream. Or so. Gonna save anything. I like the screwdriver because you can throw it at somebody's head and take them out. Progress. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, I've got gunshots in my proximity. Over.
Oh great, there's another guy here. Another stool pigeon. Oh, there he is. Hello. Good boy. Night night, bitch. I don't know what somebody was doing with that, and I don't want to know.
Try to restart. Is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking? Yeah, the one that says DSL. Yeah, well, I don't know. I've kind of in the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes and I'll get there as soon as I can.
Right.
Last 3 minutes. Coming up this way. Miss.
Hit the fan. We got a massacre here. Jesus.
Suckers. Copy. What is your status? Roger that.
Do your dance.
Okay. We gotta strip this place. Quick, he's over here.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
breathing down your neck, bitch. As I was before. Paint the scenery, oi. That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow about the same time. But be sure to like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bells for whenever I go live. And be sure to follow my socials listed underneath the chat. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.